This is Roosevelt Gist with AutoNetwork. We're here in Monterey, California, out at the Laguna Seca Raceway, or as it's now called, the Mazda Raceway, with BMW. We're getting ready to go out and take a test drive around the track in the new M6 coupe and the BMW M5s. We have to wait. As you can see, the fog here is quite thick, so we have to wait until the fog lifts. Then we can get on the road. We're going to do some off-road driving. We have about a couple of loops that are about an hour long. But right now, we're just waiting for the fog to lift on the track so that we can go out with the professional drivers to get a feel for Laguna Seca. And then they're going to turn us loose in these brand new 2013 M5 and M6 coupes. And it should be a fun day. I think we're going to have something like 6 hours here at the track. So, as always, please buckle up. Don't drink and drive. See you next time.